drinking.
Hey babe, what you doing?
I'm gonna get food.
Food?
Yeah.
For what?
For work.
Work? You don't need work.
Yeah, I have to work.
No, you don't. All you need is me.
You don't work, so I have to do
it. No, let's just...
Oh, I don't have time for that, Johnny.
No, you do.
Yeah, let's fix these bottles here.
But babe, I'm not finished with that.
No, I have to put it here and stop drinking and eat. You have to stop drinking. Okay, I'm gonna go say bye to Camille.
Do whatever you want.
Baby, I'm gonna go to work now.
Mommy, please don't go. Please.
I have to work.
No, don't go, Mommy.
I have to work, baby.
I wanna go with you.
Your stepdad is there. No, baby, your stepdad is there. He's gonna take care of you.
Mommy, please, please don't go.
No, baby,
please,
come on.
Please,
Johnny, come here.
Hey, what you doing?
Coloring.
Oh, it looks pretty. You're so good at it. Can I join?
No.
No, you need help with this. You want to come play with me?
No, I don't want to play with you.
But it's going to be fun. We're going to have like life play games and stuff.
I don't want to play with you.
No, let's go. No, we should go. We should go play.
No, I don't want to.
No, let's go.
No,
no, we're going.
No.
We're going.
No.
Did your dad hurt you? What happened? Tell me. What is this?
Why did you tell me? I told you I didn't want you to leave.
Let me go. I'm gonna go ask your dad.
Johnny! 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 What happened to Camille?
Hi, thank you for calling social services. This is Rogeline. How may I help you? Hi, Becky. So you're calling about a student in your class named Camille? Okay. Have you seen any behavioral? Okay. Have you seen any physical signs of abuse? No, just her behavior. Have you spoken to her mother about this? Okay. I'll arrange an appointment today and stop by. Okay, thank you.
Hi.
Who are you? I'm from social services. I got a phone call from school.
Uh-huh.
School. What do you mean? Is Camille home?
Yeah, she's here. Come in.
Okay. Hi, Camille. I'm from social services. Are you okay?
Go, Camille! House.
What do you want? My name is Officer Pacina from Carson Sheriff Department. Is Johnny here?
Yeah, this is he.
Alright, you're under arrest for suspicion of sexual child abuse.
So what?
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you.
What?
You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford, one will be appointed for you.
What
do you have
this?
Any question right now?
Yeah? Can I get a lawyer?
Sure.
Sure, right. When?
Okay.